Gonzalez delivers home. Swinging a line drive left center field. Sweeney on the move. It's in the gap. This is going to tie the game. So Orr's going to round third and score. Ashley on his way to third. Relay throw to third. Not in time. It's now tied 2-2 after the RBI triple by Nevin Ashley.